And Santana Garrett getting bulldozed immediately, like Belair, whose mama may have said, knock you out, as Belair's all over Garrett.
She means business tonight. Earrings are off, and Belair is vicious. Look at the aggression here.
And we can't discount the talents of Santana Garrett, but she was unable to even get on track against this, well, former track star at the University of Tennessee.
Speaking of talent, double chicken wing.
Oh! You know a thing or two about that type of maneuver, Beth.
I was looking for the glam slam, Beth.
Oh. And there's a K-O-D, and just like that, victory in lightning quick fashion.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair.
So Rhea Ripley keeps going to Raw, worrying about Charlotte, acting like I'm not even here. Like, am I invisible or something? Hello? Hello? I am standing right here. But you know what, Rhea? Keep playing with me, because come TakeOver Portland, Bianca Belair will walk out as your next NXT Women's Champion.
Speaking of the champ, the Nightmare is back in the NXT arena, and just like that, Belair's countenance has changed.
Bianca, I assure you that I'm not looking past you. I'm looking right at you. And I'm telling you that at NXT TakeOver Portland, I'm gonna go right through you.
Oh! Belair looking to go through Ripley, and Ripley counters with the right hand, and this thing is on, Beth. It's breaking down here. They're not gonna wait for TakeOver. Oh, Belair delivers a KOD to the champion.
What a statement. Just like that, the Fresh Princess Belair puts down the NXT Women's Champion.